You realize... This time travel story of yours is gonna cost me my job.
It's not your job. It's not even your reality.
Yeah, that's what you keep saying. But how do you know?
Because I do. And deep down, so do you. Now let me concentrate. I have my own problems right now.
Yeah, well, I can't help you with that.
Maybe you can. Parker, you're making this hard. Not easier!
I told you trying to control this quantum causality thing was a stupid idea.
They said penicillin was stupid too!
You're talking about the fabric of reality, not Breadmold!
Just get Bernie to help me!
Breadmold! Sheesh! I cannot believe his crust.
The elevator I need is right at the end of this hallway.
Parker, I'm in a jam and you put me there.
Hey, I was having a quiet evening until you started talking inside my head. Don't blame me for this.
All right, fine. What do you need me to do? O'Hara? Great, he's gone.
Travel expert, how do I... Wait. What if I just trash the robotic research facility? Is that worth a try?
Anything's worth a try.
Stop yelling at me! I'm just learning about this whole quantum causality thing.
Learn faster!
Okay, I'm there. I'll destroy the prototype parts and we'll see what happens.
At least one of us will.
Life is depending on a theory.
Believe it!
You still with me, O'Hara?
Faster! Faster would be better!
I'm doing my best!
Best? Not good enough!
No! O'Hara! Hang on! the end of this hallway.
Parker, I'm in a jam and you put me there.
Hey, I was having a quiet evening until you started talking inside my head. Don't blame me for this. All right, fine. What do you need me to do? O'Hara? Great, he's gone. Travel expert, how do I... Wait. What if I just trash the robotic research facility? Is that worth a try?
Anything's worth a try.
Stop yelling at me. I'm just learning about this whole quantum causality thing.
Learn faster.
Okay, I'm there. I'll destroy the prototype parts and we'll see what happens.
At least one of us will.
Life is depending on a theory.
Believe it!
Intruder is sighted.
Still with me, O'Hara?
Faster! Faster would be better!
I'm doing my best!
Best? Not!
O'Hara, there's nothing left here in the trash. You still there?
Yeah, for the most part.
Do they turn into something else? Like, I don't know, kittens?
Yeah, small, metal, robotic. Killer kittens.
Aww.
Get the shock out of my throat. Thanks for getting me out of there. Kind of proves the quantum causality theory.
Just tell me who wins the next 10 World Series and we'll call it even.
A world what?
You're killing me, O'Hara.
I'm not, but you will if you go to the 66th floor.
66th floor, I know. And we both know I'll do what I have to.
Okay, fine. If plan A, keeping you out of danger, isn't working, then we'll go for plan B. I'll get down to my own 66th floor and see if we can solve this thing.
I'll try not to die in the meantime.
Alchemax isn't kidding around.
Ah.
I need a security pass for that door, and I'm hemorrhaging time, especially if Parker arrives before I do. If only he had listened to me!
I need your built-in passkey. Hand it over.
Slow down! Wait for me to get to my 66th floor!
Instead of my slowing, how about you hurry?
Figures.
To stay alive.
If you were, you'd clear out. But you have to prove your bravery.
Bravery? Dude, there is nothing I would like better than to just hightail it out of here.
Then why the shock don't you?
Because what I do here matters, okay? Beyond changing hallways into elevators, it matters. And that's just something I have to live with, even if it means I die with it. You get it, O'Hara?
Whatever.
Attention, intruder. Security forces are still in operation. Please remain who you are so that you can be disposed of with minimal pain.
Want me to be.
Slow down, would you?
How about you speed up?
Yeah, I'll get right on that. Only way to move fast enough is to go free fall in the elevator shaft. Shortest distance between two points is a straight line. On my way, Parker. Parker?
out. It wasn't me.
Wasn't me.